Today we're making mojitos. What we'll need is one lime, some mint, a teaspoon of sugar, some simple syrup, soda water, and my favorite, bottle of rum. We'll take our mint first, take a teaspoon Demerara sugar used for the muddling process. Little chef's trick, use a pair of tongs to juice your lime, or you can squeeze it out. 5 tablespoons of our simple syrup, 3 shots of some really good rum, take about 4 ice cubes, top it up with some soda water, give it a quick stir, good to go. Cheers.